couldn't have asked for a better offside.
बहुत ज़्यादा मज़ा आया.
It was the best experience.
मतलब मैंने इतना सोचा नहीं था कि इतना extreme होगा.
Just wanna say best offside, best people.
Some of the best like team building activities that we've had.
Genuinely had a really fucking brilliant time.
Hey guys, Viraj here. Final moments of the offsite before we head to the train. I think you can see in my speech and how tired I am that this is how good the offsite was.
I'm gonna take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in a valley. You ain't been up off that porch.
मेरा बकेट लिस्ट था कि मैं रोडीज वाला एक बार ओलंपिक खेलूं.
Some of the best like team building activities that we've had ever. People really put in their all and they really enjoyed like this whole beach Olympics situation that happened.
Let me tell you. Girl, you my little boo thing. So I'll give a hoot what you do say, girl. I know you a little too tame. I'll be shooting that shot like 2K, girl. I know.
So there are a few glasses here. My guy has to go there, fill a glass which has some holes in the bottom, and fill these bottles, and then the ball will come up, and the ball has to go on the next one. He'll have to blow. This is the game, and I'm hoping we win.
So we have to fill up that pipe. It's leaking as fuck right now. My team member is going out on the ocean to get the water. I think we are gonna make it, bro. We are gonna fucking make it. Let's go.
What's with ya? If you book tonight, that's fiction.
Okay, hi. So we are playing sling the shot. We have one sling. Balls are kept. We have to throw the balls from this side to other side. As you can see, the guy is holding the ball from this side in a bucket.
You 10, baby girl, but I'm the one. You my little boo thing. So I'll give a hoot. What you do, say, girl? I know.
Basically, the first person has to take the water from the beach. वहाँ से सब pass, okay. They have to fill the bucket over there. So जो भी जितना जल्दी करेगा उतना beneficial है, because here अपन वो भी test कर रहे हैं कि कौन कितना अच्छे से कर पा रहा है ये चीज़.
Having one of the best times here at our Goa offsite. There were so many fantastic games planned. While it of course builds team spirit more than that, I loved how everyone was, you know, trash talking, being competitive, very thoughtful games, and I think it's a fantastic atmosphere here. Thanks to all of the guys that were pivotal in organizing this. Thank you so much. Also today was fantastic when we were at Thalassa. Everyone got their Goa aesthetic on their Instagram today, so I'm really happy about that.
I just need some space. I just need some space. Space. I just need some space.
I did not go first wale offsite mein. Now I regret ki main kyun nahi gayi thi. We had a lot of fun.
Loved the experience.
This is the first time that I have ever come to an offsite, like first ever offsite, and it was the best experience, best 3 days. The team that organized it, everything was on time. The experiences that were curated were beautiful. So just overall a 10 on 10 experience.
We just had an amazing time. It was a blast. All 3 days, both the nights, fantastic. We partied a lot, played a lot of games. It was too much fun.
I would for sure recommend people who are new into corporate sector or even starting out to never ever miss offsite, and especially if it's a monkey offsite, you are not at all missing it. Thank you.